Richard Hauptmann, a carpenter living far up in the Bronx, had $14,000 hidden in his garage. Overnight, he became number one suspect in the sensational Lindbergh kidnap case. All the bills, some of which were cleverly hidden, as well as crudely addressed letters to the Colonel and Dr. John F. Condon, widely publicized go-between, are said to prove definitely that Hauptmann is guilty.